What is up, guys, and welcome back to 12 Days of Let's Playsmas. We are on day 6 now. And day 6. I think we've come this far and we still got a long way to go. Anyway, guys, don't mind the background audio. This is a video I did yesterday. You guys will see, but today, guys, we're gonna be going. We're back on NBA 10 the inside, and this time we are doing the Lakers versus we should do this call. Let's do Lakers versus Bulls. It's gonna be an interesting match. Lakers versus Bulls. Oh crap. That's not what I wanted. I gotta continue. There we go. So everything was working the way I wanted to know, but yeah. I think we're off to a good start here. Yeah, it's because I'm running out of ideas for the next few days. This is what we're going to be doing, guys. Just a random game. Maybe some repeats. Not the way I intended on it. To say if we didn't make that shot, it would have been something wrong with this. But you guys might be familiar with now these videos here. We played this many times before. Knocked out of bounds. Rose How did he intercept that? Who left that open? That was easy. No, not this. Watch some fouls. I want some reach-ins. Okay, I'm sorry if I'm not talking too much, guys. I did the recording earlier today, so I'm a bit exhausted from that. This is gonna be day 6, guys. I know it's not as, like the rest of the days, but now I got my LED Santa hat on and all that. I gotta put out something for day 6. Blocked it at the last second. Come on. Try to intercept that. Green light. Make sure we keep our defense tight. And now they lead by the slimmest of margins. Well, it's been a close one so far. We'll have to see if either one of these teams can pull away. Our test passes inside. Gasol with a reverse slam. Our test deals for the assist. All right, just need to keep our defense up tight. We can win this. Thank you. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. He blocked it. Defense fall. Fisher takes it up court. Thomas intercepts it. Lazy pass and saves the play. This defense is very active right now, and it shows that they form a double turtle. Ryan on the pass.
Gasol sets the pick. I'm in the corner running low. Salmons open look, and he fails the buzzer beater to end the quarter.
Wow. So this is not turning out how I wanted it to go. But I gotta still do it awesome, guys. Some fresh troops in there. We're just killing ourselves right now.
Getting some fresh legs on the court.
Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me.
That's just sloppy ball handling out there.
We gotta come back these next few quarters. We're done by time. We can come back from this. We needed that extra point.
Here's Dan.
down by what, 9? We still got all fourth quarter to come back from this. Keep getting these rebounds. So we need to bring our score evenly again. Still come back on this, though. We gotta get these rebounds, though. That's what's killing us. So we're catching up. We gotta keep our defense tight though. Down by 9. Just gotta keep our defense tight. May actually win this game. How did he not make that? He was right there. Denied by Noah. Sometimes I wonder what is going on with these teams. Like, honestly, they not know what they're doing a lot. Are you serious? He had it. Well, that's disappointing. But that is gonna do it for day 6, guys. Yet another disappointing loss. But sometimes that just happens. Anyway. Until day 6, guys, I'm Jay Nation. Remember to hit that subscribe button, turn on post notifications, and give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed. And also, happy holidays, everybody. Until day 7, we'll see you next time.